Are you a successful business owner with a company that has somewhere between 10 and 100 employees? And your company is already profitable, you're already doing well, but you feel overwhelmed at times because the company is so incredibly reliant on you. Sometimes you feel like you couldn't even walk away from the business for 2 or 3 weeks without certain aspects falling apart. And you feel like you're having to work way too hard to get the results that you want. Hi, I'm Arman Sadeghi, and I know exactly how you feel. I'm the founder of 12 different companies over the last 25 years of my life. And today, I'm the CEO of 6 of those companies. Yet I have time to be here today to talk to you. And my passion is to work with CEOs to take their company from a place where they feel overwhelmed to a place where the business can run essentially without them. Now, some business owners choose to exit the business while others choose to work less than 20 hours a week. And some are crazy and they want to keep working 60, 70, 80 hours a week because they want to grow the business even more. Either way, as a CEO advisor, I'm able to come into your business, talk to you about your biggest opportunities and some of the struggles you're having, and use my 25 years of experience to give you an outsider's perspective so you can take your business from the place it's at now to creating structure and creating that infrastructure that's gonna allow you to be able to step away from the business for a few weeks at a time or even longer without the essentials of the business falling apart and without your profitability going down. If you feel like you might be a fit for this, click the link below. Let's have a conversation. I'd love to take 30 minutes. Let's talk about what's going on in your business, and I'll give you the best advice I possibly can give in those 30 minutes. And at the end of the call, if we decide we might be a fit for each other, we can talk about me possibly being an advisor for your company. Again, click the link below and let's talk one-on-one.